As a child, Sydney Yermish was fascinated by the fire engine that passed by her house. Watching the vehicle race towards danger left a lasting impression on her, one that was reignited in 2020 when her personal trainer started going through fire school. Hearing her stories inspired Sydney to walk into Penwyn Overbrook Hills Fire Company in June. By September, she was the first cadet in the newly created junior program. Sydney was only a few months into her sophomore year when her high school coach lost his battle with cancer. His passion for golf was a major inspiration to Sydney. She kept him in mind as she teed it up in a tournament over 4th of July weekend, but after walking off 18 green, Sydney's world was rocked by more heartbreak. That day, her closest friend and mentor at the fire department died in the line of duty. Devastated by the loss, Sydney sought out to honor her friend through the game of golf. Using Leadership Links, Sydney has raised more than $18,000 for the National Fallen Firefighters Foundation. The 2021 Jerry Cole Sportsmanship Award recipient is an example of taking a tragic situation and using it to help others.